When we show compassion for others in need, we build a stronger ability to deal with stress ourselves. As social creatures by nature, we are nurtured by support from others. Think about when you interviewed for your last job. Were you nervous? Probably. Did the person who was interviewing you do anything to calm you down? Maybe not, but that would have been nice. Being compassionate also extends to your personal time. For example, if the car in front of you is broken down, don't honk your horn in frustration. Think about what it would be like if that was you in the disabled car. Instead, just maneuver out of the way without frustration and, better still, offer to call a tow truck if you have the time. When you're kind and compassionate to a stranger, your own anxiety will be mitigated. For example, be compassionate when you are interviewing someone for a job and they are displaying obvious signs of nervousness. Offer them something to drink, take them for a short walk, and/or tell them a funny story about when you interviewed at your company. Your compassion will be appreciated.